Hello, we are going to show you one way to sum the value in each string cell in a specified range. Clearly, we can sum the range in column H. However, it is not the case with the corresponding cells in column I. This is because these cells have the USD affixed after each value. First, we will use the SUMPRODUCT function. Then the value function, because we need to convert the cell range into integers or values. Next, apply the left function, because we only want to pick up the values on the left-hand side. Now we employ the len function across the range, followed by the value -4, because we want to disregard the USD from each cell. This part of the formula is borrowed from an earlier video. The total of $1,858.53 can be verified by copying the data range. And then using the texture columns to separate the USD portion of each cell. A simple sum of the range in column J returns the same value of $1,858.53. Let's repeat the formula again. 1. Employ the SUMPRODUCT function, followed by the value function. Next, add the left function, then the len function. Remembering to remove 4 characters. Once again, the formula is correctly returning $1,858.53. If you want, don't forget to like, subscribe to our channel, or leave a comment on this video.